I am good. Now I have a lecture about BIM and AI, and want you to review with me the lecture, and if I have anything wrong, you can correct me, okay? I want to speak about how to integrate between BIM and AI, and what is the benefits from use BIM with AI. Can you tell me how to make this? So AI can help me to preparing any course, preparing in it is very useful to use ChatGPT. Okay, he can prepare the course with you. Okay. Now you have ChatGPT, you have Llama, you have Gemini, you have Bo. You can set up three in your computer and your laptop. Okay, this is our site for review your contracts. Okay, just upload your contract, and this site will give you all information about what is the wrong in the contract, how to make it good, what is the problem in your contract. This site for the contract, how to make a contract. Could you simply point one above? So this software for use this. Okay. Now we have prompt to image. This image made by just write the description. He makes this image and this image like this. Okay. Like we have Midjourney, we have Stable Diffusion, we have a lot of Leonardo. Example. Okay. We make this by artificial intelligence. Okay, this is building. We make it by change the material and make it in the winter and make it in the summer like this. It's very easy to use Bing. This is the pyramid. This is if in the port. Okay, this is a good site. This is the Egyptian site. mnml.ai. If you have any sketch, he can convert this sketch to good render, like example. You have good tools to make external AI, internal AI, render. You can make landscape. If you have any, okay, credit. We use it a lot of time to have render like this. Okay. This building, this is Mansoura University. Okay. We change the material here. We have a new image. We have render. You can make the concept for any project. If you have any sketch like this, you can make render just one click. Okay. Internal AI, if you have any image for any building, we can make a new style, change the style, change the furniture. This is internal AI. You can set up a new computer